The Vatican on Saturday fired a Monsignor who came out as gay on the eve of a big meeting with the world's bishops to discuss church outreach to gays, divorcees, and more traditional Catholic families. The Vatican took action after Krzysztof Charamsa, a mid-level official in its doctrine office, came out in newspaper interviews in Italy and Poland saying he was happy and proud to be a gay priest and that he was in love with a man who he identified as his boyfriend.